Today we are at the new park at close by Koregaon Park, which is on the other side of the bridge, river rather. And this lady Vibha, she's a mathematician, and she consciously makes an effort to visit all the different parks in Pune and goes for her grounding, her exercise, and her meditation, everything, every day, 7 days a week. And that has helped her to really connect and, you know, go into different creative, she's written books and everything. So it's a very nice feeling. And Kamlesh aunty, she introduced me to her, and she said we'll start baby steps, at least once a week, a different park we will venture out with her. And it's nice, you know. So I think grounding not only makes you, you know, feel okay, your health of course, but what it has done to me personally, it has connected me with so many different people, and getting to know so much about the world and everything, you know. It's a lovely connection which takes place, and I'm really grateful for it. So do explore, go out, you know, and you'll find your way. You know, I always wanted to go to these, visiting Pune, you know, different places around, and see how I think the universe just opens up those paths for me. So it's a nice park, not very well maintained, but it's good. There are people who are walking on the grass. He's been here. Then there's a lovely amphitheater, a small thing. I think because of this COVID, the whole thing has been shut. Yeah, there are people around here also who are walking barefoot. So it's nice. It's good. It's a nice thing. So there, another lady. Happy grounding, and a good start to a week, a different place. It's that book, Who Moved My Cheese, you know. Till you don't get out of that comfort zone, you will not know what the beauty is outside. Have a lovely day.